Breaking news right now, 17-year-old Makhi Woolridge-Jones found guilty on all accounts, including second-degree murder for a deadly shooting at Westroads Mall. It was April 2021 when he opened fire, killing 21-year-old Traquest Swift and injuring another after getting into an argument with Swift in a pretzel line. Woolridge-Jones was just 16 at the time. No sentencing date has been set.